What did you make of the recent Hamzat Gilbert Burns fight? I'd love to get your take on it.
It's a good fight. You know, I think, you know, a couple of things here and there on both sides. I think, you know, one of those guys might have got that finish. But, you know, it just goes to show that anybody's beatable. Anybody's beatable. You know, Gilbert went out there and he did what he had to do. Gilbert's a warrior. He's a warrior. I've known that for a long, long time. And I'm glad that he got the opportunity to show the world that, you know, he's not done. Because, you know, it was a lot of disrespect going into that fight. You know, they kind of wrote Gilbert off and were treating him like he's a secondhand citizen. You know, it's just there. But Gilbert went in there and he showed that he's a true warrior and he belongs at the top of the division.
Is that one of those fights where even though he lost, he still...
Well, let you guys think about that, of course.
Obviously, Leon is supposedly next for you. But when you see someone like Hamzat on the come up, does that excite you as a champion? Because there's a lot of hype around this guy. That means more money in your pocket. Do you look at him like that? Or do you just look at him as a competitor that you're going to have to fight?
I mean, he's a competitor. Each and every one of these guys in the divisions are competitors. And so I take them as competitors. I take them that serious. But, you know, as far as putting anything extra on anybody just to try to give them a boost, I don't really care about. You know, Gilbert Burns was just as tough of a fighter as Kobe Covington, just as tough as Jorge Masvidal. So, you know, I don't really try to put anything extra on these guys. You know, of course, I love the extra zeros on the check if you know, they bring that much eyeballs. But at the end of the day, they're just competitors and I see no face.